laying there in my dirty bra. And the doctor's got her stethoscope. She's checking my heart. She's making a lot of concerned noises. And then she says to me, she goes, you know what? I want you to come back in 2 months so that we can do a full checkup to get to the bottom of this. And then she smacked my bare belly. She smacked my bare belly. I don't know if you guys have ever had your belly smacked, but for me, it was one of the most invasive things I'd ever experienced. I would have rather her stuck a finger up my butthole and told me to whistle rather than smack my bare belly.